This was a dream that really we could say started when Ratana started, that one day we'd be able to extend our community.
I whakatūhia mai ai, e tahu pōtiki wiringu Ratana te pā tuitui hāhi o Ratana. E kura manu tāngata I whakahuihui mai ki te rohe nei. I te timatanga, I noho rawa nei te hāhi ki ngā tēniti, I mua I te hangaia mai o ngā kāinga tuatahi. I nāia nei, o tā te reanga hou, he whakarite kāinga mo te hāhi, pēnā I o rātou tūpuna I mahi ai.
People don't actually whakapapa to the land here. They've come here from all over Aotearoa to live in Ratana back in the days with their tūpuna. So the whakapapa connection for them is to the faith, to the vision of TW Ratana. So it wasn't about creating a space to have some houses where you could come and have weekend stays or holiday homes. It's not that. It's looking for people who belong to the Māramatanga who want to contribute to the community.
So you see this number 15? Yeah. The number 15, that's my section. So the driveway comes up here. We're all involved in the 25th, you know. We come here to mahi, that's, you know, we're gonna be here. We're here to mahi. And basically it's just, you know, cementing our tūranga waiwai. It is exciting. Wow. Yeah, can't wait. My involvement in this kaupapa is to bring me and my whānau back here to this pā. Well, we can see the temepara. Look at that. That's the main thing. And then up there's the urupā. You know, so this is the perfect spot. This is where we want to be. This will be the last home I will ever build. You know, I'm here to stay once I get here.
I ora ai te momo o ēnei kaupapa nui. Me tika te mana whakahaere. O ngā tāngata e manawa tītī ana ki ngā tūmanako me ngā kōmaingo o te iwi. E rangatira nui a Grace Taiaroa Moana I mahi ai I tēnei kaupeka whakatū whare ki te pā.
This project will be all up 60 homes and the infrastructure that you're sitting in the middle of at the moment is for the first 26. So I've worked with those whānau in terms of understanding the process and what's going on, because it's been a long time.
E tino roa ngā mahi whai tikanga ki ngā whānau rua te kaumā ono I te kaupeka tuatahi o te hangapapa kāinga. Hei mea whakarite ki te hokowhare, kei te ako ngā whānau I te reo o te pūtea.
We've been able to do a workshop with Grace that can help us get into a better position so that we can buy homes.
It's a pathway to housing program, but really it's about managing your money, income, debt, savings, insurance, investments, all of those sort of options.
It was about better spending and about looking after our money a little bit better, because I'm pretty terrible with my money, you know. I make money, then I spend it, you know, but sometimes there's got to be a bigger goal to it than that. So 8 weeks of training under Grace and Kāinga Ora has allowed me to sort of see those potentials.
When we're looking at income, debt, expenses, managing a mortgage, which logically they actually all can, they pay rent, yeah, that will be more, yeah, than their mortgage will be.
Tau atu, tau atu. Ka tipu haere nei te tokonga o Ratana. Engari anō te rahinga o ngā whare ki te tauranga tāngata. Nā reira, e mea nui te whakahau mai o ngā whare ki te pā. E ora ai te iwi, e ora ai te hāhi.
The families are big. So if you've got 5 sisters, that's a modest amount, and all your siblings have 5 kids each, then that house is getting shared between 25. Just, that's only a couple of generations. Well, the whānau who want to come here don't want that. They want their children to have their own home.
Ko taku hihia, ka hanga tētahi whare, mōku, māku tamariki, ki reira. So, you know, that's my goal, is to build a house for me and my tamariki. And again, to give them some security, you know, because I'm not going to be here forever, but at least I know that when I'm gone, They'll always have a place to come back to.
It's all about, you know, being a part of Ratana Pā and our morehutanga and our maramatanga. You know, we're coming home and this is home. We're not just coming, you know, it's just not somewhere we're going to live. Yeah, this is home.